वेलकम टू माय चैनल व्हाट इज ई कॉमर्स। ई कॉमर्स आल्सो नो एज इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉमर्स और इंटरनेट कॉमर्स रेफर्स टू द बाइंग एंड सेलिंग ऑफ गुड्स और सर्विस यूजिंग द इंटरनेट एंड द ट्रांसफर ऑफ मनी एंड डाटा टू एक्सक्यूट दिस ट्रांजेक्शन। ई कॉमर्स is often used to refer to the sale of physical products online, but it can also describe any kind of chemical transaction that is frequented through the internet, whereas business refers to all aspects of operating an online business. E-commerce reference specifically to the transaction of goods and service. The history of commerce beginning with the first ever online sale on the August 11, 1994, a man sold a CD by the band sitting to his friend through his website Netmarket, an American retail platform. This is the first example of a consumer purchasing a product from a business through the world wide web or e-commerce as we are commonly know it today. Since then, e-commerce has evolved to make product easier to discover and purchasing through online retailers and marketplaces, independent freelancers, small business and large corporation have all the benefit from e-commerce, which enables them to sell their goods and service at scales that was not possible with traditional offline retail. Global retail e-commerce sales are projected to reach $27 trillion by 2020. Type of e-commerce models. There are four main type of e-commerce models that can describe almost every transaction that takes place between consumer and business. Number one, business to consumer, B2C. When a business sells a good or service to an individual consumer, e.g. you buy a pair of shoes from an online retailer. Number two, business to business, B2B. When a business sells a good or service to an other business, e.g. a business sales software as a service from other business to use. Number three, consumer to consumer, C2C. When a consumer sells a good or service to an other consumer, e.g. you sell your old furniture on eBay to an other consumer. Number four, consumer to business, C2B. When a consumer sells their own products or service to a business or organization, e.g. an influencer offers exposure to their online audience in exchange for a fee, or a photographer lends their photo for a business to use. Example of e-commerce. E-commerce can take on a variety of form involving different transactional relationship between business and consumers, as well as different object being exchanged as part of this transaction. Number one, retail. The sale of a product by a business directly to a customer without any intermediary. Number two, wholesale. The sale of products in bulk, often to a retailer that then sells them directly to consumers. नंबर थ्री ड्रॉप शॉपिंग द सेल ऑफ अ प्रोडक्ट विच इज़ मैन्युफैक्चर्ड एंड शिप्ड टू द कंज्यूमर बाय अ थर्ड पार्टी। नंबर फोर क्राउड फंडिंग द कैलकुलेशन द कलेक्शन ऑफ मनी फ्रॉम कंज्यूमर इन एडवांस ऑफ अ प्रोडक्ट बीइंग अवेलेबल इन ऑर्डर टू रेस द स्टार्टअप कैपिटल necessary to bring it to market। Number 5 subscription the automatic recurring purchase of a product or service on a regular basis you tell the subscriber choices to cancel। Number 6 physical products any tangible good that requires inventory to be a replenished and order to be physical shape to customer as sale or mode। Number 7 digital product downloadable digital goods templates and courses or media that must a purchase from customer or request to for used। Number 8 services a scale or set of scales provide in exchange from competitions the service product as time can be purchased from a fee। Thanks for watching this video।